Seashores by
Harry,
Dylan and Sophie.
The seashore is home to many animals and plants.
Seashores are where sea meets land.
It's also called the coast.
Lots of birds live by the sea, including seagulls and puffins. Lots of creatures live in rock pools.
Crabs and starfish live in rock pools.
Seals live by seashores.